camera is actually detecting this as a face. So it's trying to focus on it, so I have to not have it in frame. Hi guys, it's Caitlin. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is kind of just a casual little sit-down chat video because I have a lot that I have to talk about and I figured this would be the best thing to do. I was going to do it over gameplay, but I'm unable to do that right now and we'll get into that. So basically, I just want to talk to you guys about what I've been doing, my life, what's been going on, and some things about my channel. So the first thing that I'm going to talk about that I briefly mentioned in my community tab post is that my PC, she broke. It's very sad, very unfortunate. If you've seen any of my setup videos or anything like that, then you've definitely seen my MSI pre-built PC. I had an MSI Aegis 215 US. She served her purpose. Not for as long as I would have liked, but I need an effing chat for her. First, my games were crashing nonstop. Not even like when I would first launch them, just like randomly mid-game and they were acting super weird. I figured it was a driver's issue, so I completely deleted my drivers, graphics drivers from my PC, and I reinstalled them, updated them, everything. It was still happening. My PC would blue screen after that. I'm like, okay, so it's getting worse now. Not sure how that works. And my Google Chrome was doing this weird thing too. It was like crashing and it was looking all weird and everything. I did everything that I could and my PC just kept blue screening more and more and more. And I was like, alright, well, there's nothing I really care about on here. I have all my games on Steam. I'll just wipe the drives and reinstall Windows. I wiped the drives and I couldn't even reinstall Windows because it kept blue screening through the installation process and everything, so we came to the conclusion that it was a motherboard failure issue. Obviously it's a pre-built, it has all proprietary parts. The only thing that I can take from that computer, which really sucks, is my graphics card. Not even my CPU, because you guys, if you've been following me for a while now, know that I've been having an issue where my CPU fan has been broken, which is also proprietary, and I literally could not even get a new one because it would be really expensive. There was like one sketchy place that sold it. My computer had like no support anymore. They only put out two BIOS updates and I tried doing both of them and it was just a big mess. So I can take out my hard drives and I can take out my graphics card. Not even my CPU because it's been frying for a long time. I've been having to edit my videos on my laptop, which thank God I have my laptop because I've still been able to play games recently and like keep my sanity during quarantine with my Switch and my laptop, but also my laptop hard drive is broken, which is so frustrating. So I just have the SSD and I've only been able to have two games installed on that. So I have Siege and The Witcher 3. But yeah, it's been really, really frustrating. I know there's a lot worse things going on right now, and that I should be grateful that that's like kind of my only problem right now, and I am. But yeah, that leads into my next discussion topic. I have been ordering PC parts to build a whole new PC. I actually have the case sitting on my desk, and I want to incorporate that kind of content into my channel. I have uploaded a PC build video in the past that's private right now because it's not very good, but I did that for a campaign for MSI. They sent me the parts and I built that. And I'm not using those parts. I am using the hard drive and the power supply, but everything else I bought. So yeah, when everything arrives, my last parts come in on Tuesday, so I'm gonna do like a PC part haul kind of video, because why not? Then I'm not gonna do like a full-on like professional build video because I'm not an expert at all. I really barely know what I'm doing because I've always had pre-builts. And yes, I did build that one PC, but I didn't even wire it or anything. So it's gonna be a learning experience for me, which is good because I've always wanted to do this and learn how to do it and everything. But I also want to make some kind of content out of it because that's a good direction for this channel to go. So yeah, the case is on my death. I've been waiting forever for everything to arrive because of obvious reasons. The mail has been so slow right now. But yeah, I'm building a PC. I've always wanted to do this. I just never thought that it would be so soon, and I never thought I'd have to like panic buy parts. So I definitely am not getting anything like crazy. It's still good, obviously, but like I said, it's nothing crazy, and I will obviously like upgrade it in the future. It's really nice that now I have a PC that I can upgrade. The last thing that I wanted to mention is that we hit 19K subscribers. I literally don't even know what to say about that. For a really long time, my subscribers just kept going down, and it still happens, and I'm sure I like just hit 19K, so I'm sure I'm gonna post this and then I might go below that because for some reason people often unsubscribe right after I upload, but we'll hit it again. So a lot of you guys are coming from my setup videos. Those have always been like the best on my channel, like they do the best. So I will definitely be doing another one. Like, I'm sorry if you guys are sick of them, honestly, but it literally helps my channel so much. I'm not gonna do like a whole new one, but I'll do like an update one when I get my new PC. So I'm getting a lot of comments on my recent one also about my pre-built. Everyone's like, you have a pre-built, you noob, you stinky noob. And I'm like, well, if it makes you feel any better, it just broke. So, but yeah, that is what's going on. I wish I knew what to say, but I really don't. Just thank you guys so much from the bottom of my heart. During these times, it has been sucky because I also cannot get a job. I talked about that in my last video, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I did. Obviously, not many places are hiring right now, and like grocery stores are obviously hiring, but I also don't want to get coronavirus. I don't want to give it to my parents. I would be fine if I got it, but I live in the epicenter, so right now, but I've been doing, you know, social media, and I have an Etsy shop. I'm sorry if my camera angle just moved. I don't even remember what I was saying, but my camera stopped recording. Things have been crazy. I haven't been able to see my boyfriend since Valentine's Day. I'm not happy about it. Everything has been breaking. My phone has been not working properly. My laptop, my computer. I don't know what's next. My Nintendo Switch better not, because I've been playing Animal Crossing to keep me sane. But you guys subscribing and just commenting and everything that you do to support me means the absolute world to me. And the fact that we're close to 20,000 subscribers is insane. I literally can't believe it. I will definitely do something special when we hit 20K. But yeah, I just wanted to say thank you. I love you guys literally more than you could ever imagine. Once my PC parts come, I will hopefully be on the upload grind again. I've just been super unmotivated, like most people right now, because I've just been waking up and eating and playing Animal Crossing and then eating and going back to sleep. So I haven't even felt the need to like get ready or anything. I haven't been active on Instagram either because I usually post like PC slash setup kind of content, and I can't even do that right now. So talk to me in the comments if you would like. Let me know what you've been up to and how you're doing. Leave an F in the chat for my PC, but also to up my engagement, but mostly for my PC. That's all I have to talk about today. I hope you guys are doing well given the circumstances. I love you guys so, so, so much. Thank you so much for 19K. It means the world to me. I will see you soon. I hope you're excited for some PC related content, because that's what is coming. I love you guys so much. Bye.